I was a young lawyer at the time. I get this call from my boss. He said, I need you to see Jeffrey Dahmer. It's my first job. I felt like Clarice Starling in Silence of the Lambs. There were horrific things that he did. But Jeffrey Dahmer was a very complex person.
What triggered it all? I wish I could give you a good straightforward answer about that.
Shock and horror as police carry out a large cooking kettle in the most gruesome mass murder case in Milwaukee history.
I don't think there's anything that can prepare anybody for that kind of carnage.
People were shocked, they were awed, and they couldn't turn away.
He said, yes, this is how I killed, and this was why.
I just wanted to keep him. I guess that's the best way to describe it.
There's no person I've ever known of that was as lonely a human being as Jeffrey Dahmer.
You don't know how to love, is that what you're saying?
I'm not sure I do.
There are times that I felt like a mother to him. I felt like I was his therapist. But hearing the graphic detail was more than I could stand.
I had a drill at home, and it's going to sound bad.
You can't help but to become close with somebody when you spend that many months with them. It was difficult to pretend like this isn't affecting me.
He preyed on the undetectable, people of color, gay people.
But they took the word of the white male over five black witnesses.
This was not an evil man. This was a sick man.
I started falling away. I gave up trying to resist.
He decided, I'm losing this fight with myself. I can't control it any longer.
It was my own private little world. I had complete control.